kalashas which are representing Lord Ganesha, Shiva Parvati, the solar systems, Chandra, Surya. Beyond that, you have all the elders, the other priests that have come, the elders of the family. So you're swearing to looking after her, just like I said, the gold, in front of all of these individuals. It's the ultimate testimony that you're seeking to. So do you agree to look after Madhuraka with that much compassion, that much love for the rest of your life?
Of course I do.
So, good afternoon everybody, and welcome to the beautiful Froyle Park on this very special occasion to celebrate the marriage of Theva and Mathu.
I declare that I know of no legal reason
why I, Madhura Karunalingam,
why I, Theva Karun Padmakandam,
may not be joined in marriage
to Madhura Karunalingam,
to Theva Karun Padmakandam.
Should I call you Madhura, spelt with a H at the end of your name, or should I call you my bestie? In a matter of 4 years, we've seen and experienced a lot, and it literally feels like 4 years have gone by with amazing memories. You've been there for me through my darkest moments, and I'll never forget that. Your heart is the purest, and your smile is the prettiest. I genuinely cannot wait to live with you, and cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to never give up on us, no matter how tough life gets. I'll always be there for you and take care of you. I support you and I always encourage you every step of the way. I love you.
Said that you fell lost 100 times before. Going in circles on a one-way street, running till your feet get sore. But I guess you haven't heard. You've been yet around no more. Things are about to get much better.
Theva, I admire you and I look up to you for all the good you bring to me and to everyone around us. You're one of a kind and the luckiest girl to marry you today. I promise to support you, encourage you and love you unconditionally. Your partner and your best friend. And together we will create a home filled with love, a place where our dreams can grow. In this moment, I want to thank you for choosing me, for loving me and being the incredible man that you are. And I'm honored to be your wife today. I love you now, forever and always.
So, Madhura. So for those who don't know, I've known Madhura for 4 years. During this period, the favorite part of my story is that we started off as friends, which then turned out into best friends.
I'm sure, you know, none of the cousins will refute this. You are the role model, not just for them, but also for me in terms of the type of person I want to be.
To tell me that he has stolen the show today and he looks incredible, better than I do. So hats off to him for looking amazing.
Thank you.
feeling as one of the most luckiest people in the world, ready to start this lifelong journey with the most incredible husband by my side.
A friendship naturally into a relationship, and we haven't looked back since. You truly saw me, understood me, and accepted me in ways that no one else ever has.
Someone who is not only my best friend, but someone that completes my soul. From the moment our paths crossed, I knew there was something special about him. He brings me a sense of peace by forever keeping me grounded. With every passing day, my love for him only continues to grow.
Decided to get married here today. We've always acted as if we've been married. We've always acted as if we've been a couple. So getting married and having the new title today doesn't feel much different, other than Madhura having to change my name from bestie to husband in our contact list. We both know how indecisive I can be, but one thing I know with complete certainty is that you are the person that I want to spend the rest of my life with.
You see me at my best and my worst. You love me wholeheartedly regardless of all my flaws. With you by my side, I feel ready to conquer any challenge that comes our way. So thank you for everything.
Yeah, so we've always been best friends, and that's how we've ended up here today. And I've no regrets. She's always been there for me. With her, I know I will never have to do anything on my own. The past few months have really shown me how much we depend on each other, and also encourage each other to be the best version of ourselves, even if we feel like everything is against us. I promise to treat you with kindness throughout the rest of our lives together, and to always love you unconditionally.